convince me to let him take the induction units on consignment. That was more than 10 days ago. I haven't heard from him since.
You appear to be an experienced merchant, Mr. Kip. Why would you trust someone like Garr?
He came highly recommended.
By whom?
A buyer I know. He said he's been trading with Garr for years.
Do you know where we can find this buyer?
Yes, Captain. I am the fool who said that Garr could be trusted.
Sounds like you've changed your mind.
I should have known it was a mistake, but... Well, you see, I have never been able to say no to my wife.
What does she have to do with it?
Well, she's the one who asked me to recommend Garr.
Then she must know him well.
They're friends.
May we speak with her?
She's not here.
Do you know where we might find her?
She left me.
You're a woman. You saw my husband with your own eyes. Overweight, depressed, you would have left him too. Especially if you had met someone as exciting as Garr.
Yes, he's very exciting.
That's why you're looking for him, isn't it? You want him for yourself.
I assure you, I have no romantic interest in him whatsoever.
Why? Not good enough for you?
No, it's not that. It's just... I already have a man.
We have a business opportunity for Mr. Garr. One that will expire if we don't find him soon.